The offense back out there at the line, ready for their next drive. And Charles, they've got the lead. Put your coaching hat on here now. What's the game plan for the second half?
I think getting the running game going a little bit more, because I thought in the first half, they didn't get it moving the way that they would like. They had success throwing it, but I think these first couple of drives, they want to get those running backs going and get them more.